Star is what it is. They break away from the barrier from the metric mile marker, almost to level start by all the runners. And as Darshish settles in the lead from Royal Star, two lengths behind is Joe Malone with the flyweight into the clear third as they cross the 14. They're followed then by Valley Tiger, then comes their racing one back to one along with Gazebo, then comes Star of Tier, the fancied runner. They're followed then by close to the fence is Bedazzle, the one on the outside is Green Turf, between the two is Unstoppable, two lengths behind Vijay's Maestro, followed by Sterling King, and Monterey is last. Back to the leaders, strike past the 1000, start climbing up, Darshish in the lead by about a length, clear of Royal Style, then comes towards the fence Joe Malone, joined by the one on the outside running, one deep half a length behind is Valley Tiger, already been pushed out, Monterey moving nicely on the outside, close to the fence Gazebo, they fill it then by Shuffleback is Star of Tierra, then comes Unstoppable, followed by Green Turf, then there is Vijay's Maestro, now started to improve, followed by Starling King and Bedazzle, relegated to last as they start to negotiate the turn. And entering the straight, Dash is challenged by Monterey, who takes the turn four deep, close to the fence, Joe Malone, Gazebo, Royal Style, they followed then by Star of Tierra, cruising up on the outside, with Star of Tierra alighted to the tire, storms into the lane, extends now by about three lengths in front of Unstoppable, block of a clear on the inside, is towards the fence is Joe Malone, Monterey on the outside, Green Turf now warming up, it will be too late as Star of Tierra draws clear, giving Surat Naredi fourth win for the day, followed by Unstoppable, they followed then by Green Turf, Gazebo, followed by Valley Tiger, Sterling King, Joe Malone, they followed then by Royal Style, Monterey, then it was Darshish who led for a long time till into the straight, then it was Vijay's Maestro, Bedazzle finishes last. Mr. K. Bhopal Rajeshwar will now present the Alluri Sitaram Raju Memorial Trophy, won by Star of Tierra, owned by Mrs. Zaveri, Step Farm Private Limited, Mr. Champaklal Zaveri, Mrs. Bindusi Zaveri, Ms. Nitin Desai, and Ms. Harsha N. Desai. The trophy is received by Mr. A. K. Jaiswal. Trained by Leo Dissel. Ridden by Suraj Naredi.